Hey, it's Around Town with Mandy, and I've brought the whole crew, and I decided it's time to broaden our horizons. We made our way down to the Ken Island Filipino and Asian food market. And well, if you're at a food market, best thing I say is, we try food that you can't get anywhere else on Ken Island.
That's lemon, baby.
Wow.
What'd you get?
I don't know, but good.
So we're here with the owners of the shop. How are you?
We're doing great. We appreciate you coming. Our name being the Filipino and Asian food market, a lot of people got the idea, which was really first intended to be mostly Filipino, but we have a large contingency of Vietnamese, Indonesian, Korean, Japanese people who come. So that's how it started morphing out. When we first moved to the island a few years ago, we were having to cross the bridge all the time to get the Asian food that we needed and when our kids would come visit. And then we started deciding whether or not we want to start one. And this location opened up that has easy access from both directions on 450. So that's how it all kind of just fell together.
Manny, this place is so unique. I came up with a fun game we can do. So we're all going to take turns. We're going to pick out three items that we can find in the store that you can't find anywhere else. And we're going to tell the audience why we picked it.
Sounds good.
Yeah. Logan, you down?
What are we doing?
Buddy, you already did it.
Hi, Bruce. What do you got?
Mandy. Soul. Kimchi mayo. It's both sides of my wife mixed into one bottle. It's the best Christmas present I could get for her.
All right. Logan, what'd you find?
I got some pasta noodles.
It's a lot of stuff here. A lot of cool stuff.
What do you got?
Octopus. What you know about that?
It's got a lot of legs.
Right. Don't forget your Ovaltine.
Is it Ovaltine time?
Always Ovaltine time.
Hey, Chris, check this out. Who doesn't love some good chicken fry?
What do you got? What do you got?
Oh, beef galbi.
Oh, we got.
You can eat your American ribs if you want. If you had Korean ribs, is it better? Yeah, it's good.
Logan, what'd you find?
Peanut chocolate bars.
Shoestring potatoes. Oh, I want to try pineapple juice, 100%. We could open this. That's the real deal.
How was it?
Really good.
Now you know I had my eyes on that.
Yeah, I know you did.
Yeah, so tell them what you got.
Boom, this is bubble milk tea. This is brown sugar bubble milk tea.
So good.
I almost went with the matcha because I'm on a matcha kick, but this is the brown sugar. Oh.
What else you got?
Do they have another one?
What? I don't know. Just
okay. So I'm on this like alternative like noodle kick instead of just regular like pasta noodles. And I found these sweet potato noodles.
Oh yeah. Dude, they're so good.
I was going to say, yeah. I mean, it's like... And
thanks, man. What else you got?
So, when I was a kid, Keebler used to make these things called pizzerias, right?
I remember pizzerias.
This right here looks like it's basically what pizzerias ripped off because it's Piatto's and it's nacho pizza flavored chips. So, I'm thinking it's pizzerias.
I ain't had it, but it sounds good, man. You should find some for yourself.
Oh.
Here, you can
have the mic. I might get these cheese balls then. Do you want the cheese balls, Bruce? Okay, thank you. Cheese balls.
Man, what an experience, Bruce. Did you love it?
Loved it.
So and much fun.
Even more.
Man, what a cool place. If you haven't checked it out, you got to check this place out. So you're gonna buy this stuff?
Yeah. Happy wife. Happy life, Mandy.
Hey, Bruce. Yeah. Can we get this?
No.
We've just trusted our customers. The people to come in, because we don't really look at them as customers. We look at them as... people who live on the Eastern Shore, just like we do, and we just kind of provide a service.
Thanks for watching.